Hello everyone. Today we are back with another fun activity for fine motor skills. For this activity, we require a white paper, different color crayons and a rubber band. We have taken three crayons, green color, red color and purple color. Take three crayons and tie them with the help of a rubber band. After tying the crayons together, make sure that they are at the same level by tapping on the paper like this. Start drawing in circular pattern. Take a black crayon and start drawing straight lines below the circle. These are lollipops. So children, do this activity and enjoy. Thank you everyone.